Hello there, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to play the brand new game, Gonzo's Treasure Hunt Live. This game came out yesterday. First look at it this morning. We've got £70 in the balance at the moment. We're not going to do huge stakes because we need to learn this game, and it can get expensive pretty quickly. But let's hope for some nice wins on this game. Now, on this game, every single one of these numbers is in play each time. It's a bit like Cash Hand from Crazy Time. Every single one of these numbers is in play. So, there's a chance to get a 65x on every time. You need
And
to
this
bet on
key
it like
takeoff
this.
time. Do not
Right,
forget
so if we
spot a
go
player who is
one,
available for you. And talk
one,
about
one,
the picks. The first
one.
pick, do remember, is
And then you
always
see I
for
bet
free. You
4 pounds,
can
so
only
one hundred
choose
four
one until
pounds
20
if I
picks.
do
Gonzo,
that.
is
Oh
everything all
look,
good? Is everything
16
all
pounds.
solid here? It's a real rock, right? Yes, I feel it. It's a real rock. It is a real rock.
Because each hand
Playing
is
time is
worth
over,
the
so
amount
blend
you
is on.
bet. So 4 pounds.
And right now, picking time is here.
Okay,
70
let's
blocks in
pick.
total. Oh, Rokas, all-time
One.
favorite, I guess, 2010 Euro Moldova performance. I don't remember that,
Okay,
but I really
so
hope.
picked
I'm really
four.
gonna check it out. For me, honestly, I
Now
love
we don't want to
from
see one and twos on
Norway,
these hands.
the lovely gentlemen which sing,
Gonzo's
"I'm in
gonna pull out
love
a
with
big
a
key in a minute.
fairy
Don't know where he gets it
tale,
from. He's gonna
even
pull out a big key. There
though
you go.
it hurts."
Now some multis drop, so he wanna see
All right, picking
multis.
time is done. I think it was Reebok. Alexander Reebok, yes! All right, open up those lives. Top one, four bottom row
Okay.
gates, open it up. We got plus seven, plus 10, plus 20.
Oh
Times
no,
multiplier.
they don't drop.
Boom! Striking those lights. We got plus 14, plus 20, plus 40 there. Showing up. 1x multiplier. Oh
They're
yeah,
two gone.
revealed dance, revealed
One's
dance.
gone. Ah, W.
Look at that, plus
Ah, for
40 went on
four.
2x, that is 42x. Still plus 20 there remaining. Plus 20, look at you remaining still. Are you going to, it went on 20x, that is 40x right now. 65x on the left side.
So we bet
You're showing
16
up.
and we got five
Congratulations to
back.
you, casino girls, Casey and Kiyoshi. You're the top three winners out there. Congratulations, betting time is here. Do not forget, autoplay option is available for you. Can you please
Let's do this
note
down a
it
little
down,
bit.
honey? We
Let's
got
just
to
do a bit
still stay
more on
put. We
here.
got to still
We'll
maintain
do
the
four
distance
hands
out.
again. So
Well,
back
Rocky,
up to
I was in your
16.
arena, and it was
We've
not
got
bad, but
two
yeah,
in now.
need to wait for tonight.
Let's try
Okay,
this.
Rokas, I'm going to check it as well. Thank you so much for all the information. Playing time's over. So wait, you're going to be in the media. You're going to be the one, you know, talking about the
Okay, so we've
gossip.
got a pick here.
All right, picking time right now is here. 1 until 20 picks, the choice is yours.
Oh,
Do
there.
remember, the first pick is for free. That is how it goes with the game. And if you didn't have the chance to pick out all
Well,
the
it's not
picks, the
really
rest of
free,
them
is it?
will
You
be
gotta
picked
bet.
for automatically. So, by the way, yes, Rokas, Alexander Rybak, that is one of my favorite, the cutest songs from Eurovision. And by the way, Julio,
Now we
talking
just don't
about
want
Eurovision,
any ones on our
remember
hands, and some
when
multipliers would
one
be nice.
year Finland won? Okay, picking time is done right now. Locks being open. Top wall, reveal yourself.
Okay, we don't get any
One on the
multis.
bottom row gates, open it up. We got plus 10 there, dropping it down.
Fuck, two
1x,
hands
oh
gone.
yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, we've got two on our hands.
Reveal,
Okay, now we
top
want that
two,
one to be
three, plus 10,
four,
plus 10
okay.
went on 4x. That means 14x there, nice. And we got eights there. We got triple 20s and a 65x on the upper left side.
We got iPad 50 back
Congratulations,
on that
casino
round.
girls. Casey and Kiyoshi, you're the top three winners out there. Outstanding wins. Betting time is
Quite like
here.
that one. Let's just
Takeoff
repeat that
time.
one for
No need
now.
to rush. Do not forget, bets on all option is available for you as well. And Julio, 2006 for sure. Yes. How was that band called? Like, honestly, they were rocking the stage. What happened? Gonzo, what were you afraid of? Did anyone see what happened? Playing time's over. Right now, picking time's here for you. Talking about the
Pick.
prizes. So the top wall reveals the prizes. There can be a bonus prize multiplier and a redrop. And the prizes will only drop if the bottom row gate opens up. And thank you so much, Emma, for the information. My dear Emma, chat moderator Emma, hello to you. Hello, doctor. Nice to see you. final seconds for the picket time. Let's move it.
Pull down that big key from somewhere.
Get it off.
Nowhere.
So picket time is done. Right now, top wall. Let's move. Top wall does the spin, does the bullet train there. Two bottom
okay, we don't get any multis.
And a 2x multiplier. Boom, striking those lights and the multiplier only applies.
You put that one over, we would have got that.
Plus 10 there right now. Reveal time.
Fuck, Freehand's got a 1. Oh, fuck.
2x, still plus 10 reveal. Still plus 10 remaining. Looks like on 8x, yes, plus 10 went on 8x. That is 18x. Triple 20s and a 65x on the left side there. Congratulations, Casino Girls, Keezy and Kiyoshi. That's all winners out there. Congratulations.
Okay, that wasn't that good, was it? Okay, let's try something new. Let's take it down.
Oh, 50p.
Alright, let's try it.
Amazing job as well.
615 pounds. Let's try it. Let's try that.
20,000x. Yes, because on a one single block, yes.
I kind of like this game. The fact that you can get it each time, but it just, it can get very, very expensive very, very quickly.
And let's see what we're headed. What we're into.
We're just learning it right now, so let's pick six hands we've got. So we want to pick on each thing because we want to be able to get more multis. Let's get out of here. Okay, six picks. We don't want to see one. We don't really want to see two, really. We want to see higher than that to get some of this money back.
You know, they were not like the typical tidy princess and gentleman. They were literally rocking the stage, and that is what I loved about them. So bang time's over, locks being open for the top wall. Top wall of prizes.
Oh, like only one, three. Is it going to land on hand? Oh.
It down, and let's reveal where did it go.
One, they only lost one hand, so.
And that is 4x.
Ah!
27, okay. 2x there.
Drop okay. What's that?
12 of them showing up. 7 of the stones, 8.
Half a bet back.
Look at that. 65x right next to me. Celebration, Casino Girls. KC and Gio, you're the top thing that's out there. Congratulations.
Okay, we got half a bet back that time. Let's try that again.
No need to rush. And the prizes. Talking about prizes. So the bonus prize six picks. If, for example, plus 10 drops on 20x. The total amount of multiplier is 20 plus.
I really want to be a multi and a higher number here.
That's how it works with the bonus prizes. But when there is a multiplier, it only applies to the bonus prizes that have dropped. And a redrop is like a respawn.
It's kind of a fun game. At least learning a lot. Oh, gosh, I need it. Crazy time. You don't have to wait for the bonus round. To come. So it might get expensive. But at least it is. Constant here.
Sadly,
you don't have to wait for it to come. And you'll kind of feel like you want control of it. Because you're picking.
I really hope each round we can manage to get that 10 times in a row. Picking time is done right now. Locks being open for the top wall to reveal the secret prizes. Let's see those prizes.
Snap it there. Oh, that's not good. Fuck, two gone. No twos. Ah, okay, two left. Let's get a higher one. Okay, still in. Okay, 8x. Oh, bro, wow. If I pick one over, I would have got 65. Ah. Oh. Okay, that's £10 back that time. What did I bet? Was it £50 again? Yeah, £50.
Take all time, choose from which six stones you feel like is going to
you can do one. Autoplay on this game as well. And autoplay would pick the ones for you as well if you wanted to.
So right now you gotta choose. Or you can do bets on all options as well. Bang time's over right now. The wall of blocks is showing up.
Okay, let's go picking again.
Total. Uno! Top stones, don't fall anymore. Well, each round can be random. Each round can be full of surprises. And yes, if the bottom row gate does not open up, the prizes will not going to drop. That's how it works here. So picking times here. Do remember the first pick is always for free. The rest of the picks, which are not picked out by yourself, the rest of them will be picked out automatically. So right now, picking time is done. Moving on to the top wall. Right, Gonza? Locks being open for the top wall. Let's reveal, shall we?
Nothing. This is not very good, is it?
We're sticking to the main ones. We got 27.
Fuck, Freehand's gone.
Look at that, two.
Okay, still got one in.
We have Ah,
it's a four.
12 stones of war. Moving on. 7 stones of 8x, the lovely snowman. 3 stones of 20x and 65x on the upper right side.
5 pound 50 by that time. Right, let's do something a little bit different now. Let's do 10p. But let's pick 10 hands. Let's try this.
Quite difficult. Honestly, like, how can you find a name that really suits you? You know, just like Lana Del Rey. You know, okay, she's not a music band. She's an artist, but she has like a different name, and she.
Okay, so we get 10 picks this time. So.
How can you find a name that suits you? Once again, not only your name, but a name on stage.
I want to make sure it's on
so
every
right
row.
Now, picking time.
Wait, one more. Oh, God.
There are 70 blocks total because, yes, that's
right, come on. We want the multi to drop this time.
After you chose the stone, you got to right now pick out which block is hiding the stone you're searching for. So final seconds for the picking time. Right, Gonzo? Get those keys running because Gonzo is the one responsible for the top wall to reveal, to open up. Right now, it looks like...
All of them. Okay. Come on. Oh, only one. Well, there's another drop. Okay, come on. Oh, you're joking.
Oh, wow, on plus three, that is eight. Plus eight now. 2x multiplier, boom, striking those lights. And we got here, triple 20.
I believe only one dropped. Okay, it's on the one, but we get that this time. No, it's not on the one. Still in. Okay, I'm confused.
Nice,
it's still in.
On that 16, that is 17x there, lovely. 2x,
okay, it's 18, okay.
2x, 21x from 1x, nice. 65x on the left side.
Okay, 5 pound 20 on that one.
Xeno Girls, Blackwood, and Casey. That one is out there, congratulations.
Okay, well that one, did that one get a profit? No, it was still a loss.
Strategies may be all of a sudden now, maybe, you know, you never know.
Let's try that one again, shall we?
Gonzo, why can't I have my English together? Who is here for the first time on Gonzo's treasure hunt? Finally, I got my English question on the right side. Alright, think inside right now, see you. Oh, what am I doing? The chicken, Gonzo? Chicken. Think inside is here. 1 up till 20 picks. The choice is yours. So, yeah, is this your first time here on Gonzo's treasure hunt? And how, so far, are you loving it? Are you enjoying the views? Honestly, I just love El Dorado. Really, Nikki, your first time here in Gonzo's Treasure Hunt. Nice. Welcome, Nikki. So what's your first inspiration?
Gary came yesterday, so I'm sure it's a lot of people's first time.
Really lovely.
Really okay, 100x, come on, lad.
Okay.
Oh, I missed a hand. No. Okay, we've got a plus five, which is now a plus 10. Okay.
Yes.
We want a high one on that. We want a high one on that. Not a one. It's a one. No, it's not a one. It's a two. Okay.
It went on 4x. That is 204x.
Okay.
Yes. Nice one.
Woo-wee.
Triple
20,
but
204x
on the left side.
204x would have been nice. Damn. Damn. Okay, let's repeat this bet and let's try again. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and smash a like on this video.
Yes, from El Dorado City. It is quite a long road. That is quite a long road. Jackie, what a game. Yes, and I hope we can do even better and better.
We are letting this game together here.
Yes.
Okay, 10 picks.
We got 70 blocks in front of us. 1 out of 20 picks, the choice is yours. Joey, love it. Okay. Joey, thank you. All right, moving on. First pick, do remember, is always for free. But, well, well welcome to all the new.
Don't know why she keeps saying that for.
Welcome.
It's not free.
I don't know. I'm just loud. All right, big time is done. Right now, lock's getting open. So, Jockey, first time already better. Jockey, you know, if you're doing better, then that's just amazing. Okay, for
nothing.
Round, to the main
gave number. Away too much in the last round.
And we got 27, 1x.
Okay.
We got 20.
Okay, I've still got one in. All right, come on. Okay, it's a 65. It's 20. Okay, we got 20. Although somehow that is still a loss. Okay. Is it? Yeah. Okay. Then we need to bet a bit higher here on these higher ones.
Hey, thank
you. And right away, you're welcome, Signe. You are welcome. He said, thank you. I'm like, you're welcome. You are welcome. Enjoy. Okay, good luck, everybody. Let's shuffle it, and you'll be able to pick. What'd you say?
Okay, let's pick.
We have one here. Gotta cut it away. Cut it away. You gotta do it. I mean, you
hey, it's Ralph. It's Ralph.
I mean, right I don't here. Know what that's. I've never heard that, yeet. No, I mean, not all of them. Come on, relax, okay. Good luck, guys, have fun. Exactly, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, now prize drop. Let's drop some lovely prizes. Hopefully you're feeling good. Yeah, bye-bye, see you.
Oh, that is terrible.
Oh, okay, nice. Okay.
Okay, you still got more in. Okay, oh!
Thank you so much. I did get a little bit. Okay, so 8.
Have we got 65? Oh, we got 20.
And there's 65. So, guys, did you miss me? Be honest.
9 pound 20 that time. What was that bet?
Queen's Theo is also a.
It was 11 pounds. That's still a loss.
Come on, guys. We're close to getting 1,000 players. 963 right now. Call your friends, your family, your relatives, everyone. Tell them to go order to join Gonzo Treasure Hunt. Come on, 1K, can we get it, please? Please! Shelf time, good luck. You know what to do now. It's either you picking or auto-picking. Auto-pick for you when time runs out. Also, you can change your picks by holding down on that pick and moving it.
Okay, let's try that. I'll leave it in the middle one, but let's. Appreciate it.
Hey, have you heard this one? The one? If your son becomes a priest, should you call him father or son? Just think about it. Call your mom now. Hey, thank you. My father said, what's a gonzo? Okay,
okay, five, plus seven.
23 are being dropped.
No, Mr. Ball.
Rebuild time. Yes, Gonzo says yes. Call him. 8, 22, 9, 11.
We still got one in. And it's a 20. Ah, missed the 65 again. Ten out of 30. Almost a bit back that time. Almost the bit back that time. Right, hey, I'm going to change this up a bit now. Let's go 50-50.
I also, guys, stream on Twitch. Betting time all yours. Have a great time. I have 100 followers.
Okay, it'd be horrible to get 65 on this time. Let's try this.
Mabongi, there are more people live than I have followers. Can you imagine? Have fun. I don't think, like, the saddest part is I have one average viewer. I mean, 1-2 average viewers. Multiple time. Pick time. Either you pick or auto pick will pick for you. I'm streaming on Twitch because you know, paid me money to play. Oh, nice. Good for you. Hot sub streamer. I wish I would do hot sub streams. I think if I would do some hot sub streams, maybe I would get more followers. Who knows? You know what? That's something that I should do in the future. What are the rules? Top right corner, I believe. Top right. Okay. Best luck. We do that. Prize drop now. Drop them prizes. Are you ready? I'm ready. 3 and 10 being dropped. You and Gonzo, hot tub stream confirmed.
No, that's okay.
Then I need like an cardboard Gonzo. 11 on 1.
Hey, come on, 4.
Then sure, no problem there. Hey,
okay, green. Okay, they're both green, that's alright.
25 or someone.
Okay, there we go. That is.
Column, ladies and gents.
A profit that time.
Blackwood give me flush. Nice wins. Good luck next time, guys. New round, new luck. Have fun. Remember, place your bets and have fun. Gamble responsibly. And buy up to 20 picks and you can bet on all. What are you checking there, Gonzo? What is that? Ooh, fresh water.
Okay.
Best luck.
Okay, go pick.
Pick Tom, either you pick or auto pick will pick for you guys. Feel free to ask me any question you like. Like, for example, how much do I like Baby Yoda? I like Baby Yoda a lot. Drink that? Gonzo, use that while you are gone. I mean, it's fine. It's full with nutrients. Trust me. Don't drink that. It's okay. Gonzo improves the taste of the water. With vitamins, minerals, so it's good. Are you single? No, I'm an album. Hey, plus
7X, come on! Oh!
But, not really. Or maybe really. I don't know. Plus 14. Revelios Timos. Plus 14. Let's see what we.
Ow! Fuck! 14, two. Total loss that time. That's our first total loss.
Now. Come on, something good. 20 or 65. Come on, give us that 79, please. That's a 34, 65, 30 column, first row.
Fuck, if we play that one.
Zeno, Kyo, Gigio, great wins. Thanks for playing. Best of luck next time. New round a lot. Have fun, everybody. Woo, better tell.
Let's try that again. Let's try that again. Let's try that again.
Betting Tom. Betting Tom. Let's go. Good luck. Let's shuffle it. I do love spinning in the studio. That's probably my favorite part to do in the studio. Just spin around. I can spin to one side, another side. So guys, do you want to see a handstand or a headstand? I don't remember where people asking me to do a headstand or handstand. Because there's a difference. You're standing on hands or on a head. Big diff. Big diff. Now, picking time ending. Let's proceed with the or wise drop. You ready? Come on, mask. Eat the key. Ooh, getting angry. Do some push-ups. One-arm push-up.
Nothing.
I'm
okay.
Actually not that strong anymore, but I can do one-arm push-up. Sure, you can try. We can try. Let's see what's up. Here come the ones.
Fuck! Total loss again.
The ones, the twos, the fours. Eight. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 20. 65. Third column. Do some push-ups. Let's try and do one push-up. Geo, Blackwood, Casino Girls, nice wins. Thanks for the games in betting time.
Not good, is it?
Place your bets. Up to 20 picks we have, and best luck after this camera ends. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do the push-up.
Let's go on,
You know what the thing is?
Oh, okay. I've only got one hand this time.
Super slippery.
£3. That's what I thought the other girl said is free.
See my legs actually slide away.
Let's just go for the good old middle here.
These are pretty slippery. It's like imagine stone that you just spray some water on because it's very moist. Okay, good luck with your picks. Good luck with your picks, everybody. Also, guys, remember to warm up your wrists, right? And your forearms, your forearm, and your fingers. Every single finger, five to one side, five to the other side, but do them separately, one by one each. And then other side. Okay, go on. Let's see what we're getting.
50x, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh my god!
Okay, reveal time, 11.
And it's a one total loss. No way, what is that? Oh my god, it's a football! Oh, for fuck's sake! Cry.
65. Nice. How does this work? Casino Delzy, you Casino Girls, Toll Queens. Well played. Thank you so much for playing. Good luck next time, guys. Betting time all your own your luck. Have fun, everybody. So how this works? You place your bet. You bet on from
Let's
one.
Go back to bet on all lowest safe time.
Stones you bet on.
Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Hope you enjoy the video and to smash a like on it.
See the prize?
Yes, I know it's a bit low stakes at the moment, but
simple game.
We're learning this
Imagine
game.
Imagine if you've played Cash Hunt Imagine if you played Cashion with more picks and a possibility to choose what you want to find.
Oh yeah, we only got four. Okay.
Right? Come on, guys. We need 50.
It is like I said. That's right.
1,000. Can we get a hoi ya? Welcome, newcomers. Welcome, everybody, to Gonzo's Treasure Hunt. How you doing? What's cooking? Any League of Legends players in the chat? Any video gamers? Let me know, gamers, how you feeling today now as the tries are also. Tomorrow is the Hockey World Championship starting. And also this week we have Formula.
Okay, all drops. Come on, please. One of us. Yes.
You're probably Iron 4.
Ah, oh, one, verse 5.
I actually am Iron 4. Nice.
It's not a one. It's not seven, a... That is a two. Okay.
4, 14. Ooh, 7.
Okay. Oh, 20.
Oh, 70.
Ah, oh, 70 down there. Okay, you went 4 pound that time. Okay. Let's repeat that one, eh? Let's repeat that one.
Any assistance, let me know, guys. Whoa, 997 players. 3 more needed for 1,000. Welcome, newcomers. Guys, welcome to Gonzo Treasure Hunt. How are you doing? It's Thursday. It's Thursday night. What? Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. What? It's Thursday night. And then. What? Okay.
Okay.
Time for you. Take it away. I don't understand this. What exactly you don't understand? So, first of all, there are stones that you place your bet on. If you find that stone, you win. You can also bet on every stone, so no matter what, you win. But you need good enough stone to make profit. You know what I'm saying? And now, prize drops are just additional prizes that are being dropped every round. But sometimes we don't get...
Okay, we're going to get to the next.
This time we get...
No! It better!
Good luck. That's your deal.
Three gone.
As an example, ones to use, there's the plus 10. Let's see, fours. So in this scenario, how do you get the
eight.
Plus 10? Only if you bet there a 20. There we go. 20, 30, 20, 65.
Oh, that one was good.
Exactly. I'm pretty good at that. Casino Delsey, Casino Girls, Blackwood, nice wins. I've learned how to control my yawn. Can this game pay some money, guys? Of course it can. It's gambling. It can pay, but it can also wreck.
What on earth is Gonzo doing over there?
Gotta be careful with that. Now it's time to place your bets. You can buy up to 20 picks. And if you want, of course, you can bet on all. But you don't have to. Not a financial advice. You do you. Same as crypto market. Like, you want to get into it? Sure. But you will have to hodl, most probably. You don't want to hodl? Want quick money, easy money, fast money? Yeah, fast money is never something that, like, stays with you for a long time. So, yeah, big time, best luck. And maybe, just maybe, you'll pick some good tops on there. I mean, prize up. So, best of luck. Now, Mask will eat the key. Look at it. Look at the key. Nom. Yummy. Okay, now we'll spin the prize up. We'll see what's up.
Nothing there.
Ooh, no prizes dropped this time. This key was not that good. But hey, 27 ones, 22s, 4 12s, 7 8s, 3 20s, and 165. Winning the Euro Millions can stay with you for a while.
As guy.
You know, statistically, people who win big lotteries spend their money for 5 years.
Okay.
Back with you, Casino Delsey, nice is because what do you have?
Let's go again, eh?
The only thing you think about is how you will spend that money.
Let's go again.
Right?
Thank you for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe.
Every single cent you just try to spend. The more money people get,
we have lost £70 on this video.
That's the nature of a lot of humans. Well, guys, have fun. Either you pick or auto-pick picks for you. Like, did you know that Warren Buffett, all the millions and billions that he's earned, he still has the same way how he lives his life, and he's been living his life that for the past, whatever, how many years, like 20, 30, 40. Like, he doesn't buy, like, more houses, more yachts. If he does it for investment purposes. Right? He doesn't need a new iPhone every half year. Some things you don't need to buy. Yes, when something breaks, if you really need something. But ask
nothing.
Yourself,
dear.
Or I don't need this thing. Now, let's review the prizes. We'll see what's up. 5 7 ones, 22s, 4 12s, 7 8s, 3 20s,
okay.
165.
So not 8.
Wow, crazy. Crazy, crazy. Okay, there it is, the 65 third column. Sorry, second column.
What about 80s? That's what seems to be doing every time, eh?
Blackwood Casino Girl Simpsons. I heard he invests everything in a Gonzo Church Fund. Really? I don't know if that's true, to be honest, wondering. I would not think it as a fact. But in time of years, new round, new luck. Have fun, guys. Gamble responsibly. Free to place your bets. Remember, you can buy up to 20 picks and let's go. Seems legit. And then he bought some random coins. Sounds right there. Big time, guys. That's how you make money. Okay, I mean, hey, ABC.
Dad, I'm up for one now. So, right, come to the end of this video now.
I'm a walking dummy.
Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you smash a like.
So, whatever I say, guys, don't listen to me. Don't take my advice as a financial.
We'll play this game in the future and hopefully we'll make a profit in the future.
Maybe a lesson. What you should do or you shouldn't do. Good luck, guys. Let's go with the prize up, shall we? I am the dummy of the year, to be honest, ABC. Did you know that? I get a warrant for W of the year.
3x, can it land on our hands? No.
I just might be. To be honest, no. I'm not an ape because that would be disrespectful to apes. Okay? Hey, that's a fiver. Nice. But I can talk with...
hey, we got some good hands here. Oh, we still got one in. 65. 65! We hit it! Oh, only 10p on it, but we hit it! We hit it!
Wins. Thank you so much for playing and have a great time. Those who are joining, welcome to Gonzo Church Fund. Hope you have a good time.
There you go, we hit it.
What is GME? GME.
Let's go all in now. Wow, can't believe we hit to 65. That was nice.
Are you talking about like GameStop or? Is that it? Or I don't understand it, guys. Pick Tom. Did you pick? There was a Dutch football commentator who was well known for giving stock advice. To the moon! GameStop. Ah, GameStop. So the thing is, ABC, I wouldn't want to give you any advice how to spend your money, because that's your money. My advice, don't...
So we didn't do when we had bored, they're like a pound or something, isn't it?
My advice is, gamble responsibly. Gamble money that you can lose. If you cannot lose this money, maybe... just don't spend it. You can just watch the game and have fun. So yeah, that's my advice. You could be that football commentator. Hey, look, you know what I can be? 5-5-10. I can be a respin. Play EV games.
Nice respin. Oh, and another nice respin. 15x, please hit my hand. No!
And another respin. More multis, please. More respins, more multis. Come on. And we get multis. Look, 20, 20, 20,
please in the hand. No, come on, bad. 3 3 3 D
10, 10, 20,
spins, and none of them in my hand. Oh, that's a joke.
Expected value. Play expected value games only. Okay, got 42, 42, 12, 12, plus 30. That's in 38, 28. Nice, because I don't get any of those multipliers. Gotcha. Sometimes a lot of picks good, but sometimes a lot of picks bad, because you know Blackwood Jew top wins. Thank you so much, everybody. New round, your luck. If you want, you can bet on all. If you're going for
okay,
small bets,
let's try this again.
A lot of picks.
Can't believe we hit 65. That was nice. Only 10p on it though.
Ah,
guys, subscribe, smash a like,
get something potentially. But then again, not my financial advice. You do you, guys. That's your money. Good luck. I can tell you that you can either pick
the more people that subscribe, I'm able to do higher stakes then.
Also, you can actually change your picks by holding down on a pick and moving wherever you want it to be. I wish you all the best of luck. Thank you, Em. Appreciate it. So, guys, you like crypto? You like stocks? You know what's funny? I was talking about and think about investing in Shiba in January. I would have made 500k if I would have put 100 there then, but I did only April. Still got some good money, 10,327. Yeah, funny, right? Everybody thought of that.
Okay, we got all plus 7. No one was talking about that. And it's a 1. Then,
plus 4 in April, plus 4 plus 8. That's
20,
that's
10. What we got is doing, okay.
Video that had 100 views. That's it, that's how I found out the coin, 2830. Because I was wondering, I was looking through dog names and seeing what is what. Xena Girls, Wind Blackfoot, are there any coins with that name? And I was like, whoa, there's a...
But that's too late to repeat.
Wow, that's crazy. Don't get me started. Mined my first Bitcoin in 2011. Wow. Imagine how much it would have been worth today. At max, like 60k. Luck. But yeah. Been involved in distribution companies since mid-2000s. Okay. Wait, then you are actually... I still
four
hold
picks.
On. That's nice for you. I'm so happy for you, my friend. Okay, pick time, guys. Either you pick or auto pick. We'll pick for you. Have fun. And I believe we finally have hit 1,000. Thank you so much, guys. 1,000 players online. Noisu.
1,000 players online, eh? Wow.
But yeah, guys. Then again, it's a big risk. I sold all my Bitcoin, ETC, and LTC last year. I mean, it is what it is. You know, you made your profit. You did your thing. Okay. Let's go. Come back this way. We'll see. Plus 7 to plus 10 plus
100. Oh, I got 100. Don't have it.
Plus 7 to plus 10 plus 100. Let's see what's up. You know, the thing about any crypto or any gambling game is 1202. You win only when you cash out. So you gotta cash out sometimes. 20, 20, 27, 65. Casino de Lucy, Casino Girls, Blackwood,
Tolkien. You ain't one bad day. Can we do any more?
Have a great time. Speculative investing is gambling. Exactly.
We'll do two more picks. Right, we'll definitely make this one the last one now because they're getting louder. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe and smash a like. We hit the 65x only on 10p, but hopefully we'll hit it on a higher one in
Would
the future.
You say that stock market is speculative investing? Does not
two picks.
Oh, gotcha. So speculating and investing is not gambling. Okay. Best luck, guys. Have a great time. Either you pick or when time runs out, auto pick will pick for you. I mean, I understand what you're saying, but at the same time, I guess what could
come here 65x for the last round.
Also lose all your money.
We are making this the last round. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe for more of these in the future. Oh, we got a respin. We got a plus 7. No, we don't have a plus 7. Oh, we get a respin. Oh! Plus 50! Plus 50! Plus 50! No! And they're both ones. Whatever.
Twos, 17.
Gonzo doing a little dance there.
Let's see. What do we have here? Plus 20, plus 22, 40, 42, 20, 70. That's epic. Thank you so much for playing, guys.
And thank you so much for watching, guys. That is the end of the video. This is Gonzo's treasure hunt. Came out yesterday on the 19th of May 2021. And in May 2021 it came out. So yeah, if you're going to play this, I don't know what the strategy is with it, but yeah, it can get very expensive very quickly, and hopefully you can, you know, get some wins. We will revisit this in the future. But that is the end of this video. Subscribe, smash a like. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon.